Let's talk about the Bears. I don't know what to make of the Bears. You know, they had 2 second-round picks, and then they didn't pick again until round 5. They got the cornerback out of Utah, and I think that that was a really good pick for them.
I think they got real good value there.
Yeah, tight end Cole Kmet from Notre Dame. I think that was a good pickup. They've already got Jimmy Graham.
This is the problem.
You know,
while this guy is probably the best player on the board when they took him, and they got good value for him, and I think he's an athlete. They got like 7 tight ends now on the roster right now, currently.
Well, they did drop Trey Burton right before the draft.
Yes.
So, you know.
But they still
had too many.
They still currently have too many. That's not a place where they had a hole. It's just weird to me. I don't know.
Their team needs were cornerback, offensive line, and defensive line, and they didn't address either of those until late.
The problem is that's none of those are their team need. The problem is nobody's willing to put their team need up on the board and say it's a need because everybody's afraid of offending them. But their team need is quarterback. That's their team.
Yes. You know, I think that they feel good about Foles being in there, and they're obviously the GM is wanting Trubisky to work out because they gave up so much to get him.
I don't think Foles or Trubisky are going to work out. I've seen Foles. Foles worked under Frank Wright's offense.
Let's see. Carlos Gomez jumps in. He said, Bears will cut 4 or 5 of the tight ends. They will only keep Graham, Kmet, and Harris. Yeah. I mean, but
why else would you keep more than 3? I mean, okay.
Obviously they're going to cut them. They've got a ton on the roster.
Stud. I think the dude's an athlete. You just got a lot of holes to fill. And yes, you got value there, but.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely value. And I think he's an upgrade over some of the other ones.
It's just really hard to look at this team and judge it for anything other than a hole at offense. I can't trust a single offensive player they have strictly because I don't trust a trigger man.
I don't know that the offensive line was
problem.
They weren't great last year.
No, but how much of it is they're on the field constantly? How much of it is not that they're on the field constantly, they're always behind the sticks. So they're constantly in pass block mode. They never get to run block. They never get to get off the line and hit somebody. They're always playing backwards. The quarterback holds the football too long.
Yeah.
That's really hard on offensive linemen. It's just hard to grade them.
Yeah. I mean, Tariq Cohen
that's the best defense in all the football from top to bottom, and they were ranked like 20th last year. Why? Because they were on the field all damn day, because the offense is 3 and out, 3 and out, 3 and out.
Yeah, no, you're right.
When you have a bad quarterback, it makes everything else worse. It just does.
No, it certainly does. It certainly does.
That's what makes it really hard to grade them for me. Everything's a black hole.
I will say this. Picking up Jalen Johnson, the cornerback out of Utah, where they did, I thought there was a chance that he could have gone first round.
He's got talent. Like him. He's the best player I like. Well, I mean, I like Cole. I just don't trust anybody to get him the ball. I mean, he's going to have to be a hell of an athlete if Trubisky keeps the job.
Yeah. No, you're right about that. The biggest thing there is, Carlos said, I agree a lot with Chris. The defense is good, but bad quarterback play is hurting us big time. Yeah, that's the biggest thing that needs to change this year. And
once again, I don't know that offensive line's that bad. I don't know how to grade them.
I guess I agree with you.
You pass block all day long, and teams just blitz and blitz and blitz you. You can't stop it. At some point in time, you can't block that.
Yeah, they
the guys
were,
on the other team are really good.
They were successful the year before that, based on the fact that Trubisky was kind of new. Nobody really knew what exactly he was tough to scout because it was his first start.
It was one of those weird rookie things. He had a decent rookie year, and that's kind of what you just need somebody to be capable, somebody to be competent. I'm not asking somebody to come in there and be Drew Brees. Okay.
Yeah.
I think that's the team that if they could go back in time and not make that trade for Foles, they could have Cam Newton for a sandwich right now. Now they're locked into Foles for 2 years, $20 million, $25 million.
The let's